Acosta, grade 12 STEM from the Haga National High School, Bungagong South District. Tour guiding is my chosen skill.
Her best of bananas and coconuts, extracting coconuts from shell and bread for copra, the sorting of bananas for sale, and offering of these products to the patron saint. If you're into water activities, I recommend you our very own Mapang River, which became the center of attraction last summer. The local community of the said barangay established kubos to serve as a temporary shelter when your family is busy wading into the cold and refreshing crystal blue water that can only be found in Mapang. They also offer a lifebuoy rental where you can use it as a mover to float and go in the water until the end of the vicinity of their resort. Sad to say, it is now on patience due to the destruction brought by the typhoon. But the community assured the tourists that they will reopen as soon as they finish recreating the beautiful vacation spot. However, if you really want water activities, you can find Lisap Bridge around the area. You can indulge in the water and explore different rock formations that is very interesting to capture. All that in mind, let me welcome you to our first stop. This river behind me is one of the four largest rivers that surrounds the town. It is like a mangrove forest of different species and teeming with birds and other fauna. You can now enjoy kayaking and spend the rest of the day in their floating kubo while watching the calm and captivating view of the sea. Fun fact! Did you know that Bungabong is not the original name of our town? Bungabong was first recognized during the 16th century as Binagaw. It is a Mangyan word which means a big and dangerous river. And that turbulent river is now called Bungabong River. You see, Bungabong is full of fun activities. Now, let me bring you to the Eco Agricultural Farm in Bungabong, the Gubutero Organic Farm. It is the only accredited organic farm in Oriental Mindoro. It produces vermiculture and vermicomposting in a 4,425 hectares land and organic rice and vegetable in a 9 hectares agricultural land. In addition to this, the farm also raises soft-shelled turtles, hogs, rabbits, and poultries. Gobotero Organic Farm is now a partner of ATI RTC Region 4 in its advocacy to promote organic farming. This Eco Park is an ecosystem and community-based tourism program initiated by Attorney Reynaldo Sali is now on hit.
And since it is a protected area, soon it will serve as a haven for the migratory birds, fireflies, mud crabs, and fishes.
This Eco Village is the site of modern mud houses. They have one single unit, one family-sized houses, and one dormitory. And by chance, this can provide additional income to local fisher folks in the form of room rentals or homestays. Fisher folks also serves as tour guide during mean season. They also have different cottages that fit for any kind of occasion. Beautiful garden landscapes decorated with boulders, Bermuda grass, and concrete blocks patchwork, perfect for garden weddings and prenuptial pictorials. The tourism of Bungabong is now open despite the pandemic, while ensuring the safety and security of every tourist. Just always bear in mind the 3 C's: clean, cover, and connect. Come and visit the Central of Organic Farming of Oriental Mindoro, Bungabong!
This Eco Park is an ecosystem and community-based tourism program initiated by Attorney Reynaldo Umali is now on hit.
And since it is a protected area, soon it will serve as a haven for the migratory birds, fireflies, mud crabs, and fishes.
This Eco Village is the site of model mud houses. They have one single unit, one family-sized houses, and one dormitory. And by chance, this can provide additional income to local fisher folks in the form of room rentals or homestays. Fisher folks also serves as tour guide during lean season. They also have different cottages that fit for any kind of occasion. Beautiful garden landscapes decorated with boulders, Bermuda grass, and concrete blocks patchwork, perfect for garden weddings and prenuptial pictorials. The tourism of Bungabong is now open despite the pandemic, while ensuring the safety and security of every tourist. Just always bear in mind the 3 C's: clean, cover, and connect. Come and visit the Central of Organic Farming of Oriental Mindoro, Bungabong!